All right, so my dog's leg got hurt 3 days ago. Five days ago. The wounds all got treated 3 days ago. I was told to wait 3 to 5 days. It's been 3 days. I'm changing out right now. I smell it. So I'm scared. Lay stay. Put your head down. I don't want you moving, baby. I hustled up $1,000 to get this caretaking puppy. Lay stay, don't move. Okay, it's not that bad. Stay, don't move. Don't put your gloves on. Yeah, baby. I hustled up the money. Get this right here. It cost $30. I got hustle. I'm doing take for my baby. Gucci, baby, stinky. Direction say. Move access, move. Careful, move. Keep it necessary. Adjust spring nozzle. And saturate the affected area. Fluctuate any foreign objects. Dressing is required. Saturate dressing with this stuff. Veterinarian plus. Dressing is required. Saturate. Repeat 3 to 5 or 4 to 5 times a day. 3 or 4 times a day if necessary. Faster healing is achieved when wounds are dressed and margin maintained moist. No rinsing necessary. All right, beautiful. There's some infection, I can see it and smell it. Okay. Thank you. pobrecito puppy. Stay, baby. Head down, head down. Such a tough cookie, baby. Thank you for being a good boy. Keep it up. I got you. No, you head down. Head down. It's okay. he has to have his boots changed. Poor guy, huh? Good boy, buddy. Stay with it. Okay, what's up? Good job, buddy. Keep it up. Okay. Stay put. You're doing good. You're doing good, stay put. You're doing great, baby. Almost. Got it, okay. Chico. God damn.
You don't want to look good?
Straighten that. My dog's freaking, poor guy got hit by a monster truck 3 days ago. Friday ago. No broken bones, you believe it? You blessed. So this is off 3 days ago. I have no money whatsoever. I spent whatever I can hustle up right now, and I got the best stuff they can get. Come on, baby, see a fucking wound. You can see a bone almost, man. It's okay. Lay that down. Put the head down. Thank you, sir. Put the head down. I got this. Head down. Like a surgeon. Fuck, I'm 40 years old. That's right. And you know what? That's absolutely right, huh? I got about a semester left to graduate with a degree on Dean's List. Can't wait to get back to school. I'm recording all this too.
Lots of time left.
Thank God for the people here. You too, man. Yeah, my day's going great. I was able to take care of my dog's foot. Hell yeah, huh? Stay, baby, stay. Got you, my dog. not a one-man job. Got you, baby boy, I got you. Imagine me becoming a doctor?
Anyone, my daughter,
dude. How old was she?
What's that?
How old was she when she started, though?
She went straight through.
That part. Okay, but I'm saying, imagine me, 40 years old, becoming a doctor?
You can't. I don't think she'll be like early 30s before she's actually.
You feel me? Yeah, I'd be a, what do you call him? A homeopathic doctor.
Hey, I know a guy that's my age, and he got prostate cancer, and he was an engineer for GM.
Yeah.
Then he went and became a homeopathic doctor.
I believe that.
He's a doctor today.
That's what's up. Hey, by any chance, do you have a pocket knife on you?
What's that?
A pocket knife? I need to cut this bandage. A razor blade. Do you have a razor blade? Fuck. How am I gonna do this? You okay, baby? Okay. Done. Done. Leave it alone. I don't fucking even think about looking at it.